This is Tammy C. Stufflebeam again, voice by identification card only. I'm studying this rock that I dug up from by the tracks. It looked like it had been melted into the track, like it just came up right beside the track because it was right beside it. And, well, I'm going to turn it over. This part here looks like a pelvis bone, actually. And I've been studying the front of it, where it looks like, almost looks like veins. See that? See that part there? I've been comparing it to a skeletal. I've been picturing a skeleton in my mind. And I was comparing it to that part. Quit that. It's like, this is so fresh, it's even still wet. See that? That's, this part is still wet here. When I first dug it up, it looked like melted red clay. And then I got to studying it. Like, wow.
Not.
Wild, isn't it? My work is about the final judgment day. And that's what this looks like. Like we're going to be frozen in stone. Did you see that? That's what it looks like. It looks like we're just going to be frozen in stone. I mean, wow. That's just so wild. I just can't get over it. I mean, I know that this is a person's gentiles, either a man's or a boy's, and this is liquid fire rock. This is just so wild. completed. It's the wildest thing. See? It's actual stone. This is an actual stone. Liquid fire rock. Oh, shut up. It is wild. It is just, it's there. It's just wild. See, look at that there.